Box 6444, Westgate 1734. Or you can call us on the Joburg code area 011-47-555-44, and that's weekdays, mornings only.
Well, Kim, I think that definitely wraps it up for today.
You said it, Wei. And don't forget to join us next Saturday when we have more excellent news kids can use. Until then,
bye.
Every reason to be jumping up and down and waking your parents because you are a winner today. Congratulations.
Hey guys, if you'd like your art on TV, it's easy. All you have to do is draw an incredible picture, put your name and address on it, and send it out to our art gallery. And here is the address. It is KTV Kids Art, PO Box 6444, Westgate 1734. Hey, do you know what Flying House and Tiny Toons remind me of?
Near, but Kim?
It reminds me of Dorothy and the Wizard of Oz. Have any of you seen the movie?
Yes, I have, Kim. That's the one where Dorothy has sparkling red shoes and she clicks her heels three times together and then says, I wish I was home, and they take her home.
You got it, Heather. It must be so incredible to go anywhere in the world and see all those wonderful places. And speaking of wonderful places, let's see where our French poor friend today comes from.
Hello, you little falcon.
Let's take a look at our lineup. It's playback.
No way.
Wait, because I want extra, extra cool music.
No, hold on. We have to give them the $1 million question. But we're going to cut it down to $500,000, because you guys probably want to know how to win a CD. Well, it's real easy. All you have to do is write your name and your address on a postcard and send it to this address. Easy.
It is KTV Playback CD giveaway, PO Box 6.
KTV. I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
I love Elvis. I want music, Clint. Give me
good
music.
Good call, because I got some rights in Fred with I'm Too Sexy.
Yeah.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's good.
Like anything.
No, they told me that I was going overseas. I didn't know where.
Oh, they're saying so. So are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, very much.
And are you going to have lots and lots of shopping? You're going to have to go on the most incredible shopping sprees. And
yeah.
Well, honestly, well done. And I just hope I'm coming once. And from all this excitement, let's now join the incredible man, Mr. Bogus. And guys, remember to check out your Mnet guide for the Rad Mad ad competition. It's a groovy one, so don't miss it.
Well, now it's time to see what's happening in Durban. She says her absolute favorite program is Casper and Friends. Mine too.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Flight KTV, destination playback.
And I am the lovely air hostess, and what I've got to offer you is chips, or some chips. And also an address where you can win a CD. Let's take a look. It is KTV KTV CD giveaway, PO Box 6444, Westgate 1734.
What? You watch KTV? Because it's totally excellent.
Party on, dudes.
Wayne's World rules. Let's go straight into our first music video. It is Whitney Houston with I Will Always, Always, Always Love You.
Enjoy the fight.
If I should
and make that difference.
Hey, all you Casper friends, get ready because Casper and his friends are up now. Explain. And while we're on competition news, take a look at this one.
Calling all space cadets. Calling all.
I've got a letter and it comes from Samantha Coleman. She said she absolutely adores KTV. Well, join the club.
Never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted up with glee.
Yippee!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Now, please tell me, who is this beautiful girl you've brought with you?
This is Theodora Zugiswa. She's my niece.
She's absolutely lovely.
And she's 4 years old.
And she's enjoying her chips.
She's enjoying her chips.
Now, tell me, you've seen the electrifying atmosphere of kids presenting.
Yeah.
Did you start presenting at such a young age?
No, I didn't. My only experience of that kind of thing, you know, performing in front of people was in school plays and things like that, you know, amateur films, that kind of thing. No presenting at all.
And who in the entire world would you most love to interview?
You know, I think out of everybody, I think it would have to be the British royal family, because they're so distant, they're very desirable. You know,
yes.
It'd be nice to get into their minds and find out how they think. But otherwise, most of the people I want to interview are dead. You know, I'd love to interview people who unfortunately lived before I did. You know?
And is there any specific woman that you most admire or aspire to?
Yeah, but I'm kind of typical, like most people. I adore all women, and I think they're greatly undervalued as a race. You
I
know?
Agree. Yes.
But I think it would have to be my mother. You know, she's my heart and soul, and she's my best friend. And you know, I would have to say my mother.
Mm. Now you've got the most unique outfit on. Did you design it yourself?
Yes. Yeah. Really. I mean, I designed it. You know, and chose the colors and the cuts and things like this, but it was really designed by about 5,000 years of African history, you know?
So I love the sandals.
I can't claim credit for it. Thank
They're
you.
They're really
thanks.
Nice.
Thanks.
Now, I was watching Night Moves last night. I was very impressed. Tell us a bit more about the show.
Well, it's a people show. It's people-based. We have people who are significant in society. They may be politicians, artists, whatever, comedians, all kinds of people. But the idea is really just to show their human face, to show the face that they show their wives and their kids and things like this, and to let them relax and come across how they would, you know, in a relaxed setting. So it's that kind of a show, and it's fun. It's just about entertainment, enjoyment, and having a good time, really.
But it must be so great to have your own talk show.
Well, it is nice. It's not really my own. You know, there are many people who work on it, and we have a production company, Southern Streams. And so myself and my partners have been putting this together for quite a while. It's collective genius, if you like.
It's a teamwork.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much. Good luck with your program, Night
thank
Moves.
You.
Boys and girls, Mr. Dali Tambo.
Thank you.
Give us an R.
R.
Give us an E.
E.
D-I-T!
D-I-T!
S! What do you get?
Chris! The Chris! The Chris! The
much burning. I was a key that could use a little turning. So tired that I couldn't even sleep. So many secrets I couldn't keep. I promised myself I wouldn't leave. But one more promise I couldn't keep. It seems no one can help me now. I'm in too deep, there's no way out. This time I have really led myself astray. Runaway train, never going back. Long way on a one-way track. Like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. Can you help me remember how to smile? Make it somehow all seem worthwhile. How on earth did I get so jaded? Life's mystery.